So many prostheses out there are white-skinned. The black man also needs black prostheses. I lost my hand on a New Year Eve. I mistook a firework for a firecracker. It blew two of my fingers. I was depressed. My family tried ordering some prostates from Germany, but they didn't match my skin color. Realistic and African hand is important in the sense that it feels accepted, it feels unnoticed, it feels hidden, because one can't differentiate between the prosthesis and the amputation. As an upcoming artist, my vision was always to explore the world, to be that great artist, to be like the likes of Leonardo da Vinci. But sometimes nature itself creates a space for you to explore. So it puts up a drama and you have nothing to do but to follow it as long as you have the passion. My brother solved my problem, and my problem in turn inspired him to solve other amputees' problems. I had to lose some fingers so that others can get